movies. Movies is the second thing that we joke like, how often do you watch movies? Do you have time?
Whenever I have days off, I think I watch movies all day long. Among our Korean films, we have a film entitled Christmas in August.
Oh wow, okay. Christmas in August. Okay, that's gonna be the first movie that we watch when we get home. Is there a particular genre of movie that you enjoy?
It's a genre.
As an actor, maybe there's a genre that you would like to try, right?
So I think I want to try something very powerful, sexy.
Whatever genre it is, whatever role it is, I'm sure we're all going to look forward to that. And we'll support that project when it comes out, right? Yeah. Let's talk about now your third favorite thing. Let's take a look on the screen. What is it? Food. Okay. We heard that, yes, you're actually quite serious about visiting, you know, famous restaurants. You really like food, kind of a gourmand. What is your favorite food that you would like your fans to try as well?
At the moment, I remember kimchi fried rice.
I've tried kimchi fried rice. Yes. Do you have a recipe that you like to make? You know, a special tip maybe when you're cooking?
I tend to put a lot of sugar whenever I cook. In Korea, there is one Korean film director named Bong Joon-ho whom I really respect. A famous quote niya is, "The most personal is the most creative." You might feel like you're in a rush for your pressure. Now, as you experience different situations through deep thinking, I'm pretty sure creativity will root out from that. Right now, ganito yung oras na pinakamahihirapan ka. Pero easy mo. I really wanted to meet you all, and I'm very happy that we had a good time today.
We're looking forward to it. Let's send him up with a round of applause, not to say goodbye, but just to prepare for the final stage. So please give it up for ANTI-CYBERCRIME, everyone. I'm